Traditional legged robots are capable of traversing challenging terrain but lack energy efficiency when compared to wheeled systems. The combination of both domains overcomes the trade-off between mobility and efficiency. Here, it can be seen how the robot simultaneously walks and drives, generating highly dynamic motions. The additional degrees of freedom and missing counterparts in nature make designing these hybrid locomotion strategies more challenging. We propose a whole-body model predictive controller as a single-task formulation that simultaneously optimizes wheel and torso motions. Herewith, we verify that a single-task formulation is key to reveal the full potential of wheeled-legged robots and enables our roller-walking robot animal to overcome challenging terrains, as shown here, blindly. Thanks to the single set of parameters for all behaviors, whole-body optimization makes a high variety of gaits possible. Finding appropriate sequences of liftoff and touchdown timings becomes difficult to handcraft. Our work also reveals that the proper choice between walking and driving is crucial to reducing energy consumption. Therefore, as shown in this urban environment, aperiodic gait sequences are automatically found without the need for predefined contact and liftoff timings. Also, this enables us to reduce the cost of transport of wheeled-legged robots significantly. As shown in this video, the robot can overcome long distances at high speeds of up to 4 meters per second while being able to overcome challenging obstacles. Legged robots are fast becoming more common in industrial facilities, and it is only a matter of time until we see more of these robots in our daily lives. The current pandemic is accelerating this progress. While legged robots have already made their way into real-world applications, wheeled-legged robots are still mostly only within the research community. Wheels are a great invention, adding that legged robots can pave the way for further applications. We therefore foresee that the next wave of robots will incorporate the best of both worlds.